Here are three things you need to know about multiple sclerosis. I'm Dr. Suresh Menon. I am a neurologist specializing in multiple sclerosis. Multiple sclerosis is a disorder that affects the brain and the spinal cord. It is an immune-mediated disease in which the body's own immune system attacks its own cells, in this case, the myelin. The myelin is a protective covering of the spinal cord, brain, and the optic nerves. Damage to the myelin leads to lesions or scars in multiple locations over different periods of time and various pathways of the brain, spinal cord, and the optic nerves. There has been significant advances in the field of multiple sclerosis, particularly in understanding the biology of the disease. One of the most important advances has been the evolution of multiple disease-modifying therapies, which are preventive therapies which can help control relapses and slow down disease progression. One common misconception about multiple sclerosis is that it can lead to ongoing physical disability. Of course, the course of multiple sclerosis is quite variable. Some people may have severe disability, but with the advancement of high efficacy therapy and early diagnosis and treatment, it is very likely that the disease can be controlled and physical disability can be slowed down or prevented. One question that I often get asked is about pregnancy and multiple sclerosis. Women with multiple sclerosis can not only become pregnant, but in fact, the relapse rates in pregnancy, especially in the second and third trimester, is actually less. However, pregnancy planning should always be discussed with the treatment team.